Welcome to Manta Mechanical's YouTube channel. Today we will talk about the must-have things in the laundry, whether you are building a new one or renovating the old one. So let's get started. The first thing to look at is the height of the laundry box. The maximum height of the laundry box cannot exceed 40 inches from the finished floor. You might be thinking why this is the case. Because the height of the washer and dryer is 41 inches, the counter starts after that. So if the box is higher than 40 inches, you're gonna end up with something like this, which you don't want. This will result in the final product looking like this. Seeing the box behind the laundry isn't the best look. The next thing to look at is the sizing of the pipes. The main stack serving the laundry sink and washer must be 2 inches. The sink trap is 1.5 inches, and the minimum length of the trap arm is at 3 inches, while the maximum is at 5 feet 11 inches. The washer trap is 2 inches, while the maximum length is 7 feet 11 inches. The standpipe length must be 24 inches. You may remember in the old code that the trap for the washer was 1.5 inches, but recently it was changed to 2 inches. The vent serving the laundry drains will be 1.5 inches. The next thing we'll look at is the accessible shutoff valves. Laundry boxes come with shutoffs, but these are not enough. For example, in the case of a water leakage, you may not have enough time to pull the washer or the dryer out to shut off the water from the box. By the time you are able to do that, the water will already have done enough damage to the property. So make sure you have accessible shutoff valves to make it easier for yourself. The final thing we'll look at in this video is an emergency floor drain. Having an emergency floor drain is always a good idea in case of a water leakage. Instead of the water leakage doing some damage to the property, the water will go down the drain. Installing the emergency floor drain is simple because it has zero venting or drainage load. So add a Y fitting into the branch which is serving the laundry drain. Then install a P-trap as shown. So that's all for today's video. Make sure to like, comment on the video, and subscribe for more from Manta Mechanical. See you next time.